Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be finding an equation of the horizontal line which passes through the point 7, negative 2. So we know that because it's a horizontal line, the form of our line is y equals a. In a horizontal line, our y value never changes. So for 7, negative 2 to be part of our line, our equation must be y equals negative 2. To see our graph, we can plot our point of 7, negative 2, and the y-intercept of negative 2, and that gives us our horizontal line.